Hey, nice. Who? What? Hey.
Guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning. Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
Long way from home, human.
Shit, I gotta get to work.
You're a douche. You scared? Little buddy. Sucks. I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
Welcome to Shiwa. Can I take all the please?
The stick is ours!
My Ingrid Sangrahurt.
Feel my righteous fury!
Bolihu! Chamak chinik-san butlushted lada. Yahurumin mo baiduk ba na? Mongol Chudar Bitki dodging his bite. Brush it, Ben.
Ah, shit.
Ah.
제이치다 터톤 모일마.
By the hammer of letters! No, 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 no! What?
Zagli Khuridir.
Jeez. And that's all Jesus asks of you. Whistle Bridges! Oh boy, a door puzzle!
Chichose!
We don't have to play this game if you're getting bored.
Breaks in that.
Feel my righteous fury!
We aren't really being good teammates here. Can we get back to the quest?
have to play this game if you're getting bored. By the hammer of Zeus! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. That's it, little buddy. Well, not being grounded was nice while it lasted.
Thank you.
finished! No!
Anything, but I kind of like it.
I hear City Walk serving Mongolian food now.
There you go, kid. All the shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day. Sorry, you can only sub...
If you ever want some work
hey, no
done,
fighting
I don't know,
in here.
See Dr. Tom. He's the best.
I warn you, sir, I have five... What the fuck? Oh, no!
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness.
Let's move this fight along, sir.
Long.
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Yeah, that's funny.
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings. of deep personal shame.
This movie's really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Rob Schneider was an animal. Then he was a woman. And now Rob Schneider is a stapler. And he's about to find out that being a stapler is harder than it looks. Rob Schneider is the stapler, rated PG-13. And now for your feature presentation, the classic re-release of Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back. In this version, the word Wookiee has been changed to hair-challenged animal, and the entire cast has been digitally replaced by Ewoks. November, Adam Sandler shits in your eyes, ears, and mouth. It's Adam Sandler in Rated R for Pirates. F*** you.
Coming
My
this
God,
summer,
will
it's
you
the
be
classic
silent?
Film that changed America. E.T. the Extraterrestrial,
the
new redone version for 2002.
And I have never
all
witnessed
E.T.
a thing as hideous
and
vile as the one new mortals
all
call
the guns
Rob
have
Schneider.
Been digitally changed to walkie-talkies. And the word terrorist has been changed to hippie.
Oh!
The President of the United States is a duck? A duck is president, and the whole country is going to the dogs. Or whatever, the president is a dog. Who cares? Coming June something. Rob Schneider, derp-de-derp. Until one day, a derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp. Derp-de-derp, the teen-lito. From the creators of...
Hey, you kids, want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't because it's rated R. And it's...
Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore, I'm super important. All right, look, I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended. Like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh, like a sun...
Give you a good price.
Dramatic chaos alert! Earth, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off, draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep, cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
No reason to break his nice, evil genius things.
Dougie spoke of you and says you'd make a worthy ally. Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
Well, we must have stumbled upon the secret and cool lair of a super evil, super cool, super genius.
You're good at that. Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Come on!
By the hammer of Fetish!
Oh.
Well, I'm sorry.
Never take this watchtower.
Oh.
Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game, not just running around town. Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time.
Hey, kid, can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
pirate is better than being a pirate. Who wants to live in stinky old Somalia anyway?
Avast there, matey. None shall pass.
My frost giant is invincible. You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
For the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back. I told you to go see the nice people renting the room behind the garage.
Yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee. You got the envelope?
These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. I wonder if it's a healing potion.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
Ain't got all day, pig! Ooh. Ooh. Police brutality!
I'm tired of being... Feel my righteous fury!
Are you gonna arrest me or what?
Ain't got all day, pig!
These guys might be sexy.
Hey, this is my spot!
Oh boy!
Terrence and Philip. Terrence farted on the American president, but Philip took the heat.
Oh, hey, you're the new kid. My sister, the princess, texted me about you. She thinks you're cute. Fun and inspiring time to decorate. Just like most women out there...
Sorry to hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic.
If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
My sister Kenny doesn't need protecting, but watch out for her anyway.
You did it! You got the pickup! Oh, thanks, man! Dad! I finished my work, can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here!
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid! I gotta go get changed and then I'll meet you at the kingdom!
Thank you.
My sister Kenny doesn't need protecting, but watch out for her anyway.
If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
You want my number? Oh, okay.